currently here at DMARD. We are gonna be sending Jano. This is Jano's last day, so we'll be sending Jano at home here in Varodra, and then we'll be doing shopping. Mommy asked us to buy some few things, and then Papa gave us 10,000 rupees to spend clothes with. We are currently choosing some conditioner and shampoo to buy. We are done buying. Total is 5,619. Jano did the shopping spree. Oy, help Jano! Milan! Ekam, lay, lawa po. We will be going somewhere, so Jano. No, we will be doing shopping still when in Zudio and Westside, no, Jano? Because Papa gave us the money to shop. So, we will be doing shopping spree today. Jano bought a lot of things. Ne? We bought t-shirts. We bought everyday t-shirts only. And then shorts. And Milan bought some shorts also and some polo. So, everyone did a lot of shopping today. And there will be more for later. And also some snacks, no? Yeah. Snacks, some soap, some household needs. And also, Mohini, Bobby, and Jay did shopping also. So in here they don't give bag. You just have to put it by yourself.
They give bag,
but you have to pay. Okay, they have bag, but you have to pay for the bag. So we are just gonna be putting it at our deki, at our back car. Milan is just looking for a parking space and did U-turn. We will be eating some food right now before going to the Zudi to buy some kapra. We are here with Jaydeep Bajan and Mohini Babi, and Milan is the one driving. This is Varodra. Tomorrow we will be going somewhere also. That's why we have to buy Milan's kapra, because as you guys know, Milan don't like buying so many kapra, so we need to buy only specific thing for this specific occasion. And Jano is looking at me right now. He cringe. Always shooting video and all. I have to document this, right, guys? We are here with Jaydeep Bhai. Jaydeep Bhai, hi, Karo. Bobby. Jano, I know you're tired of this, but say hi. JD Bay is the one helping Milan to choose, because Milan don't know how to choose kapra, and he's very undecided whatever which kapra he wants to buy. And as you can see, oh, good style, JD Bay. And JD Bay. And look at Milan. Where did you park the very far? Shalo. We'll be going somewhere tomorrow, so we have to go early. We have to go back early because I have to clean the car and then prepare for the next destination for tomorrow. We'll be eating Selsan here. Umat labada public siya. So many waiting. So many people waiting to eat here. Is this famous, Milan? So many public, so many people. This is the place in here. Famous Sevsan store in Varodra. This is not my first time trying Sevsan, no, Jano? Because we already tried Sevsan in Varodra, near your house. So I like Sevsan, actually, the cheese one. Do you like it? Everyone like it? Eh, pau. It's unlimited, the pau?
No.
You have to pay. You have to pay for extra pau. And then what is this? This is kachumbar.
Green onion
with... Eh, what is the violet one?
Green onion
also. So many people are still waiting outside though. Full of cheese, Jano. Oh, Soros. Eh. Go and teach me how, teach them how to make samson. How do you eat it? Here, you put some kachumbar. Teach me, I don't know how to put. You have to mix. Okay, let's mix cheese. What is this? Sauce.
One kind of sauce.
Sauce. Usar. And this one is for spices. Ah, okay, chutney. You can taste it sado. Mm-hmm. Then I'll take myself. Mmm, Jordar. So good. Not even joking. That's why it's famous. Mmm. Can you refill?
If you want another plate, please.
You order another plate. No refill. Okay. So, okay. So, this is how you'd make it. Okay. Bus. And then you just have to mix it and eat.
Lemon.
Bus.
Vinegar.
Mm, vinegar. Ah, so masabaw pala siya, guys.
You don't want the chutney?
No. Then let's taste this one. Mmm. Jordan. I like it. How was it, Bobby? Master Chef. But yeah. Jordan. This is Milan, yes. Milan taste it. Tell us. Jano, you like it?
Yes. Mm.
What did you put in yours? Why it's very wet? Okay. You have to take little. And then, okay. Sarap. Masta. It's famous, that's why. Baya, ke uche? Jordan. Eh, very bina, Bobby. At labada. We are currently at West Sides and everyone is buying their clothes now. Busy shopping. There's for girls and for boys also. Let me find Milan first. So, I will know what to find for him. Jano, kay Che Milan? Upstairs. I will go, JD Bay is with him, right? Okay. I'll find my kapra then. I'll do my shopping now, guys. I'll see you later. We only managed to buy 2 items. Now he is paying. Since we did not find a lot of stock here in Westside, we'll be going to another store. I think it will be Julio. Because Mohini Bobby and me will be buying clothes from there. And I did not find anything that I like in this store. So, I'll see you later in Zudio. So, this will be our last stop. This will be Zudio. We'll be buying our kapra here in Zudio. Me and Jano will probably buy a lot in here. Hi everyone! So, as you guys can see, naka-uwi na kami. And tapos na rin kaming mag-shopping. Ayan, si Jano, hinatid na namin siya sa dormitory niya. Hindi na ako nakapag-video kasi ang dami namin binabang mga gamit na pinag-shopping namin. Tapos yung mga snacks niya. So, ayun. Jano stayed here for like 12 days lang ata. Because her vacation is only 12 days and she have to go back kasi mag-uumpisa na yung next year niya, like 4th year. If I'm not mistaken, I think 4th year na siya. Ayun, and if matanong nyo kung naubos ba namin yung binigay na binigay na pang shopping ni father-in-law sa amin. Hindi namin naubos, guys, kasi most of us don't like the items. Although madaming sale, guys, kasi nga there's this occasion na parating. I think it's Raksha Bandhan, and in the Raksha Bandhan, kailangan nilang magsuot ng mga bagong damit. So ayun, ang daming sale, siguro Raksha Bandhan sale ganun. Basta may holiday, so ayun. Especially dun sa Zudio, ang dami naming napili. Kasi talagang very cheap yung mga prices. Like, there is this 50% off, like 200 rupees off, something like that. So, ayun. Maganda din yung mga items, maganda yung quality. Pero hindi namin naubos yung tigte 10,000 namin. So, feeling ko ang gagawin ko na lang is magtitingin-tingin ako ng online. Especially yung mga kurta, yung pang mga, ano, pang mga holidays, yung pang celebrate. And jeans. Kasi ang hirap mag-try. Alam nyo guys, yung linya. Hindi lang kasi ako gaano pwedeng mag-shoot kasi baka mabawalan ako. Kasi dati nabawalan ako. Lalo na sa DMart. In DMart, it's not allowed to shoot. Even try, kahit na mag-try ka. Gusto ko sanang i-shoot kung nung nagtatry si Milan. Kaya lang, bawal daw. Sinabi nila una pa lang na bawal mag-shoot. So, ayun, wala na kaming magawa. Ayun, I think nakabili lang ako ng mga plain t-shirt na pambahay. Siguro mga 4 or 3. Tapos, isang pang-alis. Tapos, nakabili ako ng 2 dress. Makikita nyo sa mga susunod na araw kung masuot namin or kung maggagala kami. Pero ayun, ang sabi naman nila sa Raksha Bandhan, well, I will explain the Raksha Bandhan kapag mismong araw na ng Raksha Bandhan, kasi tatanong ko muna and tatanong-tanong muna ako kay Milan kung ano ginagawa sa Raksha Bandhan, kung ano. Pero yun ang nalaman ko today, na binibigyan nila ng pera yung mga anak nilang babae. Well, hindi ko alam sa kaso ni Milan, pero binigyan din si Milan na pambili ng gamit. And yung mga kapatid ng ano, mga kapatid ng father-in-law ko, bibigyan nila ng pera pambili ng mga damit, ganun. Tapos ako, kami ni Milan, bibigyan namin si Milan si Jano ng pera. Hindi ko alam kung anong relationship, pero ayun, about siya sa mga babaeng kapatid, bibigyan ng pera ng lalaking kapatid. Tapos ako naman daw, binigyan ako ng pera ni father-in-law kasi ako yung ano niya, daughter-in-law niya. So binibigyan din ng mga father and mother-in-law ng pera yung mga daughter-in-law pambili ng mga gamit nila. Ayun, well, we can explain this culture next time kapag dumating na yung araw ng Raksha Bandhan. So for now, ayun, nag-shopping kami ngayong araw, namili ng mga merienda, ng mga pagkain dito sa bahay, and mga sabon, ganun. Ayun. I hope you guys like this video. Bye-bye. See you tomorrow or on the next video.
Hoy! Mag-subscribe ka! Pakpurunod!